Hello, hope you are doing great today. We are going to see an alternative way to enter a SQL statement to insert a value in a HANA table. For that, go and click your table name which have been created and go to the option called Open SQL Console for Selected System. And I'm going to give here the values manually. For that, I'm going to give the SQL statement as insert into the table name as demo1_emp, and going to give the values inside it. The values for the employee ID I'm giving as 104, and the department number as 3, and the salary as 7000, and execute it. So some error has been shown here. I think we have not entered the semicolon here, so give it and execute once again. Again the same error has been occurred here. Okay, we have to give the statement here as values. We missed it, and go and execute the statement again. So it has been successfully completed now. And if you want to check the values has been entered in the table or not, go to the table and right click it, go the option called open data preview and click it. So the employee ID 104 with the department number 3 and the salary has been inserted in the table. Thus, it has been successfully completed. Thank you.